California is set to end mandatory pay for workers with COVID. Cal OSHA's board voting to end the rule in 2023. Companies with 26 or more employees have been required to provide up to 80 hours of additional paid sick leave to employees unable to work because of COVID. It also covered sick leave for workers taking time off to care for an infected family member. Without that special COVID leave, state law only requires a minimum of 3 days of paid sick leave.